Captain's log, stardate 2947.3. We have been through a severe ion storm. One crewman is dead. Ship's damage is considerable. I have ordered a non-scheduled layover on Starbase 11 for repairs. A full report of damages was made to the commanding officer of Starbase 11, Commodore Stone.
Captain Kirk, you say you jettisoned the pod after the red alert?
You have my sworn deposition.
Then, Captain, I must presume you have committed willful perjury. This extract from your computer log says you jettisoned the pod before going to red alert. Consider yourself confined to the base. An official inquiry will determine whether a general court-martial is in order.
This court is now in session.
James T. Kirk, serial number SC-937-0176-CEC.
I was in command. Decisions were mine, no one else's. Charges of malice have been raised. There was no malice. I was in command. Lieutenant Commander Finney was a member of my crew, and that's exactly the way he was treated. I was in command. I took the proper steps in the proper order. I did exactly what had to be done. Exactly when it should have been done. I was in command. I did exactly what had to be done. Exactly when it should have been done. I was in command. I took the proper steps. Exactly when it should have been done. In the proper order. I did exactly what had to be done when it should have been done.
Would you do it again?
Given the same circumstances, I did exactly what had to be done. Exactly when it should have been done.
No witness, Miss Shaw.
I must invite the attention of the court and Captain Kirk to this visual extract from the Enterprise computer log. Playback. What you are about to see is precisely what took place on the Enterprise bridge during the ion storm.
Star Trek will return after these messages.
Fire!
Now back to Star Trek.
Unless the prosecution has an objection, I rule this court to be dismissed.
Absolutely no objection, sir.